Sally.
The entertainment system on this Emirates flight is off air. Most of the staff don't even know how to use a lot of this stuff. As you can see, there's a little closet in here, so you can plug in your laptop, which I did. That's really cool. Got a USB port and Ethernet port, so you can get onto the internet for a charge. But for free, you can plug in your iPod and watch your iPod movies on there. Apart from that, there is a massive selection of software. There's just so much shit. There's just so much shit on this system. Thousands of movies. Loads and loads of Indian movies, English movies, Arabic movies. The remote control feature of the new entertainment system is very sleek and stylish. It's got loads. It's got a little little thing you can move around that moves a mouse across the screen. That is very cool. It is very cool.
That's not how you move the mouse across the screen.
And yeah, it says telephone as well. It shows the other side. You can totally send SMSs and use it as a keyboard. There's games. And it's fast. The reaction time and all this shit is like off the hook. Plus, yeah, the USB port where you can plug in your electronics and watch it on TV. On your computer, so you don't run out of battery, which is pretty fun. It's a phone doesn't work. Phone doesn't work. Have you tried it?
I've tried it 10 times.
Yeah?
It doesn't work.
Maybe your credit card doesn't work.
I have to, maybe.
Why doesn't it work?
We'll keep you posted on the phone.
It works. I'm going to show you the number, but it doesn't work.